Texas, Houston, Texas, 1958. And I was looking for work from state to state. Well, the man said, son, you're way too young, but this job's to be done working offshore. I caught a 64-footer to a Grand Isle rig. Told him I was 18 just to get the gig. You're $2.50 an hour, a steak and a shower. Energy was power working offshore. And it's a long way out just to trust your luck. It's a long way down just to bring it back up. Well, they put me in the crow's nest lining up a run. I was lining up another when that one was done. And when the sunset bled, the gulf turned red. Two men to a bed, working offshore. There was 10 days on and 5 days off. Yeah, my back was getting strong, my head was getting soft. I lost a finger in a chain, I had to retrain. A little pain for my game, working offshore. And it's a long way out just to trust your luck. I said it's a long way back up. Back up. Hey, Johnny. Well, I packed it up in 1959. I went back to school to get what's mine. You know, I heard then 18 of my friends, they never came in from working offshore. And there's no telling how many men have fallen. Yeah, now it's $2.50, what, $3 a gallon? You're standing in that line, just keep it in mind. There's men still dying, working offshore. It's a long way out just to trust your luck. It's a long way down just to bring it back up. Bring it back up. You got to bring it back up now. It's a long way. It's a long way. Back up.
Johnny Wakin on the electric guitar. Mr. Neil Fountain on the bass. Corin Raymond, I'm Jonathan Byrd. Thank you so much.
Love you.